Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In the previous video, we gave you a description of the large robots also known as Mecha Kaiju. These famous Mecha Kaiju are known for their strength and agility as well as their various powers and abilities which have been elaborated in the previous video, so do not forget to check that out and hit like and subscribe. In this video, we will be focusing on their sizes, so let us begin. Mecani Kong. Quoting Doctor Who, he is exactly like the original Kong, with this the world is ours. Also known as Robot Kong, this first Mecha Kaiju in the list is 65.6 feet tall. Big Godzilla. Emerging from Mount Fuji, he is also known as Nise Gojira, a disguise for the first Mecha Godzilla, and looks similar to the MegaroGoji suit. This mecha stands at a height of 164 feet. Jet Jaguar. This Mecha Kaiju has the ability of releasing mechanical and electrical sounds, and we all know that he can change his size, so in his normal form he is about 5.9 feet, whereas in his giant form he can grow as tall as 164 feet. Medical Jet Jaguar. This is the white version of Jet Jaguar, made to assist injured monsters, and its size is the same, which is 164 feet. Firefighter Jet Jaguar. Another version of Jet Jaguar is this. From its name, it is not hard to guess its color. So yes, this version is red in color and is also 164 feet tall. Mecha Godzilla. This is the first ever version of this Mecha Kaiju with really prominent features and stands at a height of 164 feet tall. Proto Megara. Another Mecha Kaiju sharing the same height of 164 feet is Proto Megara or Showa Megara. Black Mecha Godzilla. Controlled by Zagreus and Thurima, this black rather than silver version of Mecha Godzilla is 165 feet tall. Kiryu. Up next is the third iteration of Mecha Godzilla, which first appeared in the 2002 Godzilla film Godzilla Against Mecha Godzilla. Also known as Millennium Mecha Godzilla, it is 196.8 feet tall. Gigan Showa. This cyborg is sometimes considered Godzilla's most brutal and violent opponent and stands at a height of 213 feet. Gigan Millennium. In his return, he is seen to be a lot bigger in size as well as stronger, with a height of 393 feet. Megara. This is the Heisei incarnation of this Mecha Kaiju. It is way bigger than the Showa version, with a height of 393 feet. Super Mecha Godzilla. This is the Heisei Mecha Godzilla and is the biggest of all the versions, constructed using components recovered from the remains of Mecha King Ghidorah. It is 393.7 feet tall. Hyper Mecha King Ghidorah. With a fully mechanized body where the only organic parts are its twin tails, this giant Mecha Kaiju is 459 feet tall. Mecha King Ghidorah. With a wingspan of 525 feet, this is not a fully mechanical robot, but a cyborg standing at a whopping height of 492 feet. And we have come to the end of the video. Hope you liked it. Do not forget to check out the previous video for explanation on these kaiju, and do not forget to support us by liking our videos and subscribing to the channel. If you have any opinions or suggestions, do let us know in the comment section down below.